guys. Good morning. Today is, what's the day today? 25th? 25th? 26th? 26th. We are getting out of our Airbnb now. And we're gonna get something to eat for breakfast. Can you just open that, babe? And then you just drop off the key right here. Perfect.
Bye.
Okay, so we're at Airbnb. Was a good place, so I recommend it. If you guys need a place to stay in Kyoto, it's very centralized if you don't mind it. So we're just gonna go get something to eat now for breakfast and then go back to the Nishiki Market because Luke wants to check out the rest of it. We weren't able to do it yesterday. But yeah, so the last thing, Kyoto. Breakfast, which was all vegan. How did you find it, babe?
It's delicious.
It's good? Different?
It's different. Tofu.
And then, yeah, that was like my third time having curry in a row. Like in a row, just in a row. It's really good. I am like, I thought it was ramen that I was gonna be obsessed with, but it's curry. I'm obsessed with. So good. So we're at the top of the Kyoto station. There's a little garden here in the back. So basically the previous clip that you guys just saw, that was like a big, really big long stair so you can take to go up here, but there's also escalators if you don't want to take it, but I'll show you guys the view. Big camera right now, and there's so many cameras, and I'm losing my mind. All the cameras. Oh, this is the one I want to get. Maybe one day. Maybe one day. I'll come back for you. There is so much stuff in his place. All his laptops. And look. Damn. So this place just keeps on going and going and going and going. Now we're in the rice cooker area. Yep.
This is like $1,000. Over $1,000 for a rice cooker.
You don't mess around with the rice, babe.
If I don't cook my rice in like 2 seconds.
Do you get it? So we're going down now. That was crazy. Like, this place has everything. Literally everything.
Is it electric? Yes. Okay. Does it run on batteries? Yes, this place has it.
Yeah.
Do you like to golf?
They might have it
here. They're golf clubs.
Anyway, we're gonna go back to the station and grab our stuff. We didn't even buy anything, we just walked around. We couldn't even buy any games because everything will be in Japanese. Guys, I just wanted to let you guys know, if you wanted to go to Japan, it really will save you a lot more money if you get a Japan Rail Pass. Just because it can get you anywhere and it's not as expensive in total, and you can actually like save seats on the Shinkansen for free. So there's a tip for you guys. Japan Rail Pass is worth it. If you're thinking of traveling all over Japan as much as you can. Oh my god, I can't say it. Have lunch real quick. We just went to one of the shops in the station and we got onigiri. I have the grilled salmon, the cassa tuna, and I got,
whoops! Have a change?
Thank you. We got rice crackers. Which is getting some coffee, I think, from the vending machine. But it's not a Shinkansen, it's just a regular train, but I guess they call it express.
So
basically there's really nobody here. Barely anybody. Me and Luke. Bye Kyoto! This is not a Shinkansen, but it's going really fast.
Maybe it is just an older model.
Oh, true. Actually, yeah, maybe it is. Who knows? We made it to Osaka Station. What? It's huge. Yeah, look what you're saying. This station is huge. Like everything else in Japan. But we actually don't check in yet until 3. It's only 1:20, so we have time to just do whatever we want. But we might go to the Umeda Sky Building to see it. But we need to eat first. You go first.
You're
ready
to go.
I am. Shit. Oh my god. Babe, I'm pissing myself. Oh my god. I'm just gonna sit down so I can't see anything.
You wanna go up there?
TV's me! I can't do this! Don't do this to me!
How long did it help when we get the time to you?
Oh, okay, I can see it anymore. Hey guys, so we're in our Osaka Airbnb right now and we're gonna do laundry because this is our last stop with laundry. So it's a little veranda, it's a small room. So this is where the washer is outside. Okay.
Step back or forward, depending on. Well, I have to be in the blue zone, then. To be in the blue zone. Yeah, step forward.
Yeah.
Take a step forward, Beh. There we go. Oh. So pick the right door. Which one? Which one? No. You have this, babe. No, you're in there, you're in. Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh. Jump. Too far back. Okay, you're too far back.
Got done at this area here. He did. did the batting cage, and I did that weird dynamite post game. I didn't get very far, but it was better than expected.
Hey, I only hit one ball.
You only hit one ball. But we're just walking around. I'm not quite hungry yet, so we're gonna see where we get to.
Takoyaki.
Okay, you can get first bite.
I don't know if I'm gonna like it.
Well, you already bought it, so eat it.
Well, yeah, I'm gonna try it. But it's like squid balls, right?
It's octopus, not squid.